college football in the South is way bigger than professional sports.
When you come to Florida, football is the world here.
Everything is win or loser.
Anything less than winning a national title, you're a failure.
1, 2, 3, showdown!
Florida was not winning. The feeling was that getting Urban Meyer, Florida could restore what they had lost.
I needed to build this team.
Urban said, I'm gonna treat my superstars like superstars, and I'm gonna treat my shit like shit.
They was training like we was going to Iraq.
It was unmerciful.
Our front seven, they didn't try to hit you. They tried to hurt you. And we were the number one team in the country.
They walk around like the kings of campus, and that took over.
Called it Gaines Vegas. In Gaines Vegas, we party.
It's just too much temptation.
Another Florida Gator has been arrested.
We never got police reports.
It ended up just getting fixed.
You had never seen a team that was undefeated be so miserable.
People do not know what it's like to give so much to something.
30 minutes for the rest of our lives!
That it's everything.